MrExcel from MrExcel Podcast, episode 1360, Selecting Hyperlink Cell. Well, hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We had a lot of questions about hyperlinks come in recently, and let's start with a really, really easy one. You have a hyperlink here, and unfortunately, whenever you go to click that cell to select that cell, I want to select cell C1, it takes me to the website, which is very, very frustrating. So the question was just a simple, how do we select that cell without activating the hyperlink? Well, a couple of things that you can do. One, and the trick that I use all the time, is just to click outside of the cell and then use the arrow key to get in. And now I can actually do something with that cell. I can change the font, I can change the size, I can sort, I can do whatever I need to do. The other way, and this is a little bit harder to remember in my opinion, but probably the way that Microsoft thinks we should do it, is to hold down the Ctrl key and then click the cell. Holding down Ctrl says, hey, don't activate the hyperlink, don't follow the hyperlink, just let me select that cell. So either one of those methods will work. If you have a hyperlink, you need to select the cell without activating the hyperlink. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast.